from God to a city in Galilee named Nazareth. He came to a virgin named Mary, who was betrothed to Joseph of the house of David. And the angel said, "The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women." Mary was troubled at the sight of him and by his words. And the angel said to her, "Fear not, Mary, for you have found favor with God, and behold, you shall conceive and bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus.